हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम बैक अगेन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास सिक्स इंग्लिश ग्रामर फोर्थ चैप्टर एंड दैट इज सम एनी वन एंड वांट्स। सम एंड एनी बोथ दिस वर्ड्स कैन बी यूज्ड विद काउंटेबल्स एज वेल एज अनकाउंटेबल्स लाइक सम फ्लावर सम ब्रेड एनी फ्लावर एनी ब्रेड। सम इज यूज्ड विद प्लूरल काउंटेबल नाउन्स। एनी कैन बी यूज्ड बोथ विद सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल काउंटेबल्स नाउन्स। सम इज यूज्ड इन अफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस। Some is also used in interrogative sentence when the speaker expects an affirmative answer. And any is used in negative sentence and also in interrogative sentence when the speaker expects a negative answer. So here's the exercise. Make the following sentences. A. Negative. B. Interrogative. My dear students, whenever he, she, it and person name is included, we use does. So in the negative form, he doesn't know anything. We convert something into anything in negative form. And in interrogative, does he know anything? And last, we add question mark. Second, he bought some books. And the correct answer is, he didn't buy any book. B, did he buy any book? We use any because in this sentence, the speaker into the interrogative sentence expect a negative answer. Third, they need some advice. And the answer is they don't need any advice. B. Do they need any advice? Fourth, you have some problem. You don't have any problem. Do you have any problem? Fifth, they will buy some fruit. They won't buy any fruit. Will they buy any fruit? Six, they found it somewhere. A. They didn't find it anywhere. B. Did they find it anywhere? Seven, she has some more sweets. She doesn't have any more sweets. Does she have any more sweets? 8. There is some news for him. There is not any news for him. Is there any news for him? 9. He has sent me some letters. And the answer is he has not sent me any letters. Has he sent me any letters? 10. He put some sugar in the tea. He did not put any sugar in the tea. Did he put any sugar in the tea? My dear student, rest of the question you have to do yourself in your notebook. Question number second of this exercise, put in some or any. In this blanks, you have to put some or any. First one is, I have this good news for you. And the correct answer is some. Second, there is not dash milk in this pot. And the answer is any. Next is, please give me dash more ice cream. And the correct answer is some. Next, I haven't dash information about him. And the answer is any. I like these roses. Please give me dash. And the correct answer is some. Have you got dash brother or sister? And the answer is any. There are dash big shops in this market. And the correct answer is some. We have dash lovely flowers in our garden. And the answer is some. Next, there are not dash hotels in this town. And the answer is any. 10. I'm thirsty. Can I have dash water, please? And the correct answer is some. Next, there are not dash naughty boys in our class. And the answer is any. And the rest of the question you have to do yourself in your notebook. Next one is, complete the sentences. Use the given words with some or any. Here is the clues, help, letters, biscuits, shampoo, sugar, friends, luggage and photographs. First one is, I always take dash with a T. So the correct answer is some biscuits. We take biscuits with T. This evening I am going to write dash and the correct answer is some letters. Because in the clues we have a letter, so we write some letters. Third, can I have dash in my coffee, please? And the correct answer is some sugar, because we put sugar in the coffee. Fourth, I want to wash my hair. Is there dash? And the correct answer is shampoo, any shampoo. Fifth, I don't carry with my when I travel. And the answer is any luggage. Six, I can do this job alone. I don't need any help. Seven, yesterday of mine came to my house. And the correct answer is some friends. 8. I haven't got any camera, so I can't take any photographs. My dear students, do these questions in your book. Fourth is put in something, somebody, anything, anybody. First is would you like dash to drink? And the correct answer is something to drink. Second, is there dash I can do for you? And the answer is anything. Some or any combined with one, body, thing. So we use whenever the some is combined with one. And the answer is someone, some plus body, somebody, some plus thing, something. And any plus one, anyone, any plus body, anybody, any plus thing, anything. Next one is, do you know dash about wheels? And the answer is anything. There is not anything in my bag, it's empty. Fifth, this is a secret, please don't tell anybody. I am hungry, please give me something to eat. I went to the market but didn't buy anything. I didn't eat anything because I wasn't hungry. She shared something to me but I didn't understand it. I'm looking for my keys. Has anybody seen them? I didn't tell the principal anything about anybody. Somebody, he said something against me to the principal. Do this question in your book. Next one is exercise 4.2. Fill in the blanks with one or ones. Let me clear one thing. One or ones. Both these words are pronouns. They are used to avoid repetitions. They refer to a noun that has been used earlier. And one is singular, ones is plural of one. First one is, I need a pen. Give me that blue one. We use one because pen is in a singular form. Second, hard bats are healthier than soft. And the correct answer is one because in this sentence, bats is the plural form. So we use ones and one is singular and ones is the plural of one. Third, so this is your house. It is pretty one. We use one because house is the singular. I want an orange. Give me that big one. That is your old car. Where is your new one? These loaves are stale. I want some fresh ones. These bananas are unripe. Give me some ripe ones. We use ones because here is the bananas. I have lost my pen. It was the one I liked most. I want some new books. I have read all the old ones. Is there a bank here? Yes, there is one at the corner. Do this question in your book. Complete the sentence. Use the given words with a and one. First one is, this cup is dirty. Can I have a clean one? Second, this box is too small. I need a bigger one. Next, I want today's newspaper. This is dash and the answer is an old one. Next one is, I'm going to sell my old car and buy a new one. That photograph is not good, but this is a better one. We always go to same restaurant, let's go to a different one. Do this question in your book. Question number third, complete the conversation. You can use items from the box. Before do this question, let me clear one thing. Open your English grammar book on page number 21 and look at the question number third and also see the figure. First one is, which one, which ones? Here are the clues. The coat that is black, the shoes that are brown, the girl that has long hair, the flowers that are yellow, the books that are on the top shelf, the hotel that is opposite stations. So here, this is the clues. With the help of these clues, we write the right one, the answers. First one is, I like that coat. If you open your book, then you can see it. There is a man and he indicates to the coat. First one is, which one? And another person asks him, which one? And the answer is, the one that is black. Second, we stayed at a hotel. Which one? The one that is opposite to the stations. Third, those shoes are nice. Which ones? We use ones because here is the shoes. Shoes is the plural form, so we use ones. And the answer is, the ones that is brown. Fourth Fourth, are those your books? And the answer is which ones? The ones that are on the top shelf. Fifth, do you know that girl? Which one? That one that has long hair. Sixth, those flowers are beautiful. Which ones? The ones that are yellow. Do this question in your book. My dear students, that's all about this chapter. I hope you all understand this chapter very well. And the English grammar is the practicing subject. So you can do practice at your home with the some, any, one and once. And also you can use these words in your daily conversations. Thank you.